If you are logging into your Instagram account on a new device or after updating your app, you may have seen a message saying that two-factor authentication is required to log in, suggesting you update your software to a newer version that supports two-factor login. For more context, here is what's going on. If you've been using Instagram on one device with two-factor authentication enabled, and then you upgrade to a new or different device, you'll notice that when you try to log in on the new device, you're asked to set up two-factor authentication again, even though it's still enabled on your account on the old device. A part of that message also states that you need to update your software to a newer version that supports two-factor login. Now, even if you're not using a new device, this also happens if you've just enabled two-factor authentication, logged out, and then tried to log back in. The issue is that this occurs even if your device is already up to date or doesn't need an update, and changing your authentication method, like switching from an authentication app to SMS, doesn't seem to fix the problem either. So, if this is happening on a new device and you still have access to the old device, the first solution would be to turn off two-factor authentication on your old device, then try to log in on the new one. However, this isn't very reliable because the error message keeps popping up. A more dependable workaround is to note that this issue only seems to happen within the app. In that case, the best option is to log into your account via a browser, either on your mobile device or a laptop. So, open your browser, go to Instagram.com, follow the login prompts, and when asked for two-factor authentication, enter the code and you should then be able to log in. After logging in, tap on your profile icon at the bottom right corner, then tap on the settings icon at the top left to open the settings menu. Under settings, select account center, then go to password and security. Next, choose two-factor authentication, select your Instagram profile, and you might be prompted to enter a confirmation code from your email. Copy the code, enter it, and proceed. Then, select your current two-factor authentication method, such as an authentication app, and turn it off, which will also turn off the two-factor authentication. After that, go back to your Instagram app and then try to log in again. This time, you should be able to successfully log into your account. So thanks for watching. I'll keep you updated, so be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and see you in the next one.